Sports coming up next. If you're up in the first two cars, you're going to have to move back today to exit in Bridgeport. The first two cars are not going to be opening in Bridgeport.